Okay, this is just gonna be a video of me showing how I shoot and the difference for me anyway on how to shoot on the right and left side. What difference does it make for me? I don't really think I'm gonna do any more than that. What I'm gonna do is I will take 10 shots with the arrows on the right side, hitting that target that are 10 meters away. That's the space I have. Then we go down and look at the arrows. Then we go back up here and then take 10 shots on the left side and see what is the difference. I will say though, without knowing it, I expect that I have more arrows sticking to the target on the right side because I'm used to shooting on the right side. I've been doing archery on and off for about 15 years, and about 13 or something of those years I've been shooting only on the right side, so I'm very much used to that, but I'm not so used to shooting on the left. Even nowadays I shoot way more on the right than the left, so that's just what I'm used to, and therefore I guess I will hit better on that side. But let's just get right into it. And firing 10 homemade arrows with field tips on that target. That was close. And there we go. That was 10 shots on the right side. Let's go down and take a look at it. Okay, I hope you can see everything. Here's the target. 2, 4, 6, 8 is sticking in. And then that leaves the last two right here that I didn't hit with. So 8 out of 10 is sticking into that target. Let's see how we do with the arrows on the left side. Okay, let's try with the same bow and same arrows, 10 shots on the left side on the same target, and see how that does. I had 8 out of 10 hitting on the right side of the bow. Now we try the left. Not sure if that is on the target, but it's very close at least. That fly, that went through. Yes. There we go. And there we go. Just fell off the arrow rest on the arrow shelf right the second I let go of the string. That went through. Didn't hit. 3 more arrows. Hopefully we can hit target some of these. Last arrow. And And we hit with that as well. Nice. Okay, let's go down and take a look at what we have. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out of 10 hit the target. Then we have 3 sticking and then 2 are, behind the target here. Not bad, actually. Better than I thought it would be. So I'm quite happy with that. I don't say that shooting on one side over the other side of the bow is better than the other. I think it all comes down to what are you used to. I also want to say sorry about the broken English. Yeah, I'm Danish, by the way. So I do think it comes down to what you're used to. If you're used to the left, that's how you can hit things. If you're used to the right, that's how you can hit things. So I don't think it does much of a difference, actually, if you shoot on the left or the right, as long as you're used to it. And I actually think one person should be able to be just as good on shooting arrows on the right and the left if they just train both sides. So we'll see how many will agree with that. Okay, I don't really have anything else to say. I have shown what I have to show and said what I have to say. So all I can say is thanks for watching.